Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue Visual Studio is missing necessary components. So I'm getting this error when I try to create a new Flutter project in my Android Studio. So now let's see the solution for this. So first thing is we'll be requiring Visual Studio. So to get that, just go to Google and search for Visual Studio download. You'll be getting the first link, download Visual Studio tools, and just click on free download. And the download will be getting started. So it is about 3.8 MB in size. And in case if you already have Visual Studio, you can just search for Visual Studio. You'll be having this Visual Studio installer. You can just literally open this in case if you already have it. If you don't have, just install this. Just click on yes. Continue. And it'll take some time for the download and installation to complete. So just be patient. And here you need to just click on this modify option and you'll be taken to an interface like this automatically in some cases. So under workloads, if you just scroll down here, we will be having desktop development with C++. So you need to make sure that you are checking this one alone. So specifically you need to check this, because here you can see, right, it clearly says here, please rerun the Visual Studio Code installer for desktop development with C++. So we need to check this one, and that's it, we are fine now. And just click on install if you have install over here. For me, I have modify, so I'll just click this and it will get downloaded. So just be patient till then. So once after the installation is complete, if I go to the terminal and again run the command Flutter Doctor, and this time here you can see I'm not getting any errors, everything is a green color tick. And again, just go to file, new Flutter project, Flutter, and just create a new Flutter project. I'll just go with this one, just click on create. And this time here you can see I am not getting any errors and my sample demo Flutter project has been created. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming, AI tools, OpenAI, Gemini AI API, CRUD operations. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.